When I'm first meeting a family and we're first time talking about palliation, oftentimes people are very afraid. They don't understand quite what palliation means. People sometimes have the understanding that means you're not going to do anything for me. And so I try to, first of all, get an understanding of what they know of their disease process. What have they been told by their specialists, by their treating physicians? And then based on what they know, then I oftentimes will give it back to them, but in a plain language explanation. And one of the things that people are often afraid of is what happens next. So I do spend some time going through that with them about the possible symptoms that might occur as they come closer to end of life. For a lot of people, they want to know that they're not in pain. That is a big one for people. They don't want to suffer. They don't want their families to see them suffer. So on my initial visit, it's a lot of fact-finding around their diagnosis, around their understanding of that, and then trying to give some information back to them about what we can do to help with symptoms that might arise and what we can do for them also from a psychosocial standpoint.